Good Thursday, everyone. I'm meteorologist Matt Surwey, and I promise you we will get that sun to come back later today. Right now, though, we're looking east from 72nd and Crown Point. You can see the towers downtown in the distance, but really those crepuscular rays, that's the technical term for light beams shining through clouds. We're starting to see the clouds break apart a little bit across the Omaha metro as of about 10 o'clock this morning. 45 degrees, though, that is not bad at all. South winds at about 15 to 20 miles an hour, so there's a little bit of a breeze out there. As far as rain goes, man, we really didn't see much. There might have been a sprinkle here, a sprinkle there. That's about it. Clouds will continue to decrease heading into the middle of the day. We might have a couple of clouds around early this afternoon, but as I said, we will get into the sun later today. 45, a very common number at the moment from Omaha into western Iowa. Already 50 in Lincoln and in Falls City. So with the clouds disappearing this afternoon, mostly sunny, a little bit breezy at times, it will stay clear this evening, and really it's going to be a pretty nice night. Look at temperatures today. Low 50s by noon, in the low 60s in Omaha with the sun this afternoon, and even this evening, temperatures are going to stay in the 50s. That's a decent spring evening around here, even though it will start to get a little blustery, especially after sunset. The reason why is because we're going to have some, well, stronger southeast winds. Low pressure is starting to wind up off to our west, and that's what's going to cause the winds to increase, especially late today and overnight. And it'll start to bring in a little more moisture by tomorrow morning. Lots of clouds around on Friday, and we might have a brief rain shower around tomorrow morning. You can see those little dots of green here or there, but it's really tomorrow afternoon. Here's 5 o'clock. You can see the rain starting to get widespread, and tomorrow evening, where we have rain and even thunderstorms, become widespread across eastern Nebraska and western Iowa. And underneath some of those thunderstorms, it's possible we get some small hail just because there's a lot of cold air just above the ground. 63 today, down to 54, and pretty windy tomorrow. We could have winds gusting between 35 and 40 miles an hour. And then on Saturday, light rain in the morning, and then just staying cloudy and cold in the afternoon, but it will dry out, I think, late Saturday and into Sunday. We should squeeze together a little bit of dry time around here, but remember, temperatures are going to be a little bit cooler in the upper 40s and low 50s, and then another shot of moisture coming in late on Sunday through most of Monday and even lingering into Tuesday. Very unsettled spring weather. Not a ton of rain, but a good soaking around here over the next 5 days or so. You can keep an eye on that forecast anytime. The 7-day forecast is always on the KETV mobile app or on KETV.com. Meteorologist Sean Everson is going to be in later today to update your forecast. Make sure you join us on Friday. It's going to be a good one tomorrow, I promised. We'll see you on First News.